I think so far a lot of young guys are trying to, you know, answer the calls and do what we teach them to do. Older guys are stepping up, and Brandon Gaddy and Eric Salah, and they're doing what we, you know, what they know they have to do each and every time. And we just expecting a lot of guys to really step up, Zane, and just come out here and play the game the way it's supposed to be played. Just, you know, the fundamentals. The fundamentals of how to play the game, how to play D-line. I think that's where football starts. That's where it ends. If the guys have great fundamentals, then they can help you. A lot of guys, it's from stance and starts and using their hands and just makes it consistent in everything they do. It's going great, man. Everybody's flying around. It's pretty rough the first week. You know, everybody was sore. You know, everybody's coming back from vacation, some summer vacation. But I feel like it's coming along good. We're having fun flying around, getting to the ball, offense doing well, defense flying around. We're doing good, man. It did take a while for me to get back to just the game and everything. But it feels good, man. You know, like I struggle a little bit, but it feels good. You know, I'm flying around. I don't think about it.